Nicole, and everyone at the Firestarter team. I am Aubrey Trujillo. I am an LA-based singer and actress. Thank you so much for this opportunity. I look forward to meeting you all. Look, Virgil, please. I know it sounds crazy.
Yeah, it's exactly what it sounds. You don't get to do this, not after what you pulled with mom and dad 3 years ago.
I was trying to get them help.
You tried to have them institutionalized, be honest. You wanted them locked away with some neat diagnosis.
That's not true. I don't...
Some proof for why they never were normal. And then when it didn't work, you turned your back on us.
What? No. Virgil, you are the one who had me uninvited from Lydia's christening. Next thing I know, my mom and dad don't want me coming home for the holidays. Can you imagine what that felt like? I regret what I did. Believe me. But you poisoned my parents against me.
I was protecting them.
And look what happened!
What happened is your parents died and they're never coming back and you never get the chance to make things right with them. And that's on you, not me.
God. I can't believe what a douche you are. What? You are. I know it. She knows it. She said it. I know, it sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do with me.
From this hell I'm living, so different now from what